It's a good game against Sundowns. I think anyone can cheer to tell you at the club that we've been wishing to play one of the so-called big clubs in the PSL. And then it's always, if you want to be the best, you have to be the best. So anyone can say it's a difficult draw for us, but for us it's a good draw. It's, when you play against Sundowns and Chiefs, you get motivated. And then it's going to be easy, it's going to be tough for us because of it's a clash of the repeat of the final from last season. And then Sundowns were not happy about the goal, so I think they have the chance to fight again, and then we have to defend the cup. That's it.
It's a tough draw, eh? I know people are relating to the league game, but this one is a total different ball game. It's a knockout. You lose, you're out. You know, the game has to end on that day. So they are not easy to beat them in Bloemfontein. So we just have to work hard. You know, they always say the first round of every competition is always tough. We're hoping to do better in the first round.
It's going to be a big game for us, for me too. There are a lot of players who played for Pirates too, so there's no motivation. We have to go out there and then do our best and win the game. We want to have something, at least we have something, because over in the league we are doing so well, but we are not getting points. At least now we have to make sure that we take something in this game. And if we win, we go for another round. It's going to be good for the team.
Aces, you know, we watched some of their games, you know, especially against yesterday against SuperSport. I think, you know, they're playing good football, they've got a good coach, and they signed some of, you know, quality players. If you can look at one of their players, you know, it's one of our former players, Okonkwo. He's always, like, been telling us that against us, he want to prove a point. But, you know, playing in Bombela is like playing in our second home. You know, we played there before, we managed to win the game against SuperSport, and we managed to win one of our trophies there. So, hope that history will repeat itself.
Platinum are flying at the moment, away draw as well, so tough. I mean, definitely could have got a bit easier, but yeah, we welcome the challenge, something that we look forward to. Definitely Telkom, four games and you're lifting a trophy, so it's something that we're definitely going to look to do well in. I think they're a true example of a team that, no great individuals, but just a very good team, and I think a lot of people can learn a lot from that, and I think that's what we try to strive for as well, just good teamwork and good team ethic, and you can see the kind of results you can get.
Yeah, you know, it's been long. We owe this thing to the chairman himself, Mr. Sokela. You know, the way he supported the team, to the supporters, to every management, we owe them. You know, they've been supportive for every season, but we didn't give him back. But I think this is the season that we're looking forward to give back to our supporters and to the whole Damazulu family.